Good morning, kids. Welcome to the audio-visual dictionary. This dictionary contains all the essential terms related to the chapter measurement of capacity. So let's have a look. First term we have capacity, maximum amount something can hold. Capacity is a noun. The capacity of this bottle is 1 liter. Moving forward to the next term, we have convert, means change the form. Convert is a verb. To convert kg into grams, we always multiply. Next word we have highest, of great vertical extent. Highest is an adjective. Kg is the highest unit. Next word we have lowest, which means smallest. Lowest is also an adjective. Mg is the smallest unit. Next word we have standard, which means a level of quality. Standard is a noun. L is the standard unit of capacity. Next word we have express, to change an amount into a different form. Express is a verb. Express in smaller unit. Next word we have basic, which means having the properties of a base. Basic is an adjective. Basic unit of capacity is liter. Good morning, kids. Let's learn about capacity. This is our chapter number 14, measurement of capacity. Capacity is the maximum amount that something can contain. Here I have different containers. Can each container hold the same amount of water? No. Each of these containers would hold different amount of water. So, we can say that the amount of water each of these containers can hold is their capacity. Yeah. Now, can you tell which container can hold maximum water? Yeah, a red container can hold maximum amount of water. So, we can say that red container has maximum capacity. Now, take one more example. Can you tell which container can hold the least water among these? Yes. Green container is the smallest one. So, it will contain the least amount of water. Now, we are moving forward. Now, you know about the capacity. So, let's move forward to learn the different units for measuring capacity. So, here I have the different units of capacity. The first one is a liter and the smallest one is milliliter. L stands for liter and ml stands for milliliter. And we know 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Here liter is our bigger unit and the milliliter is the smaller unit. 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. So now we will see how to convert liter into milliliter. So let's take one example. Here I have example 1. I have to convert 2 liters into milliliters. As we know, 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliter. So 2 multiplied by 1000 is equal to 2000 milliliter. So our 2 liter is equal to 2000 milliliter, kids. Let's take one more example. Here I have 69 liter and I have to convert it into milliliter. So 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliter. So 69 multiplied by 1000 is 69,000 milliliter. So we can say 69 liter is equal to 69,000 milliliter. Hope you understood the concept of measurement of capacity. Now let's have a recap of the chapter through an assignment, kids. So here question number 1 we have 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Moving forward, question number 2 we have 5 liter is greater or 500 ml is greater. So the correct answer is 5 liter is greater. Moving forward to the next question. Question number 3 we have, what is the smallest unit of capacity? So the smallest unit of capacity is milliliter. Move to the next question. Standard unit of capacity is liter. So revise the chapter thoroughly. Thank you.